In this clip here, we're going to take a look at Baskent's penalty killing system. We'll focus on four general rules for penalty killing. Let's go to the teaching points. If the puck is low, you should contract the box. If the puck is high, you should expand the box. You should always face the play. And you should block the passing lanes at all times. Let's go to the clip. You'll see here the puck is low and Baskent fails to contract the box. And there's a goal. We'll take a look at it again here. The box is expanded when it should be contracted. The player takes the puck to the net and the passing lanes open and they score.